泰国的大米香米就是很有名，不管是榴莲、芒果还是热带水果，我们国家也很有名。
西班牙的美食，比如说海鲜饭啊，土豆鸡蛋饼啊，我们的生活方式也值得一学。这里的生活节奏很快，西班牙的生活还是比较舒服，比较慢。
第一是面包，因为在德国，我们对保护环境的意识已经比较高。你去一个饭馆或者一个小吃店，你带你自己的碗或者一个盒子什么的，他们就会给你打折。
Except yoga and Hindi movies already famous in China. Human resource maybe, and because China already have the technologies, but when they will have the brains as well, it would be nice for them.
A lot of my Chinese friends, they always say me about Russian honey, that they really enjoyed the taste of Russian honey, and a lot of candies and Russian chocolate is pretty popular.
We want to export more to China. We have the best meat in the world. It would be really helpful for Argentina if we like expand this business, and also wine, and also leather.
阿甘油，只有摩洛哥有这样的油，就是对皮肤特别好。
苏丹的矿业，两个国家可以在这个方面做更多的投资。
I would like to present